The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect effort.
Amen.
Brethren, be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour. Whom resist, steadfast in the faith. But thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us.
Thanks be to God.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who hath made heaven and earth.
possible, so far as it depends on you, live peaceably with all. Thanks be to God. Thank you. Hold the weak in your arms of love. Comfort the grieving and give hope and endurance to all seeking greater dignity, wholeness, and freedom. Lord, in thy mercy, hear our prayer. Bring us, O Lord God, at our last awakening, into the house and gate of heaven, to enter into that gate and dwell in that house, where there shall be no darkness nor dazzling, but one equal light. No noise nor silence, but one equal music. No fears nor hopes, but one equal possession. No ends nor beginnings, but one equal eternity. In the habitations of thy majesty,